Japan's ruling party will choose Prime Minister Shinzo Abe's successor around September 15, Kyodo News Agency said on Saturday, after Abe abruptly announced his resignation for health reasons on Friday. The president of Abe's Liberal Democratic Party is virtually assured of being prime minister because of the LDP's majority in parliament's lower house. Abe's announcement that he is stepping down, after a worsening of the ulcerative colitis he has battled for years, marks the end of his tenure and the start of a several-week race to replace Japan's longest-serving premier. Former Defense Minister Shigeru Ishibu and former Foreign Minister Fumio Kishida indicated they intend to run, while Chief Cabinet Secretary Yoshihide Suga and Defense Minister Taro Kono are considered among the potential candidates.